माझं पाव हे झालं.
बीच क्लिनिंग तुम्ही वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंटच्या अंडर दिवच्या ना म्हटलेलं असं असं तुझे किती म्हणणार.
इट इज अ स्लो अँड स्टेडी. वी आर डुईंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स अंडर वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट.
ओके.
वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट मिनिस्ट्री इज फॉर्म. इट विल टेक सम टाइम.
बट
ऑल पीपल ऑफ गोवा हॅज टू रिअलाइज दॅट क्लिननेस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग.
सो बीच क्लिनिंग विल बी ब्रॉट अंडर युअर वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट.
इट विल टेक टाइम.
But it will be brought.
Every MLA, every elected representative have to understand this problem. What Goa is facing today. Everywhere you see mess. So it will take some time for people also to realize that yes, it is required to be done on daily basis. So including the tourism minister will work with solid waste management in due course of time when he realizes that it is not a subject of tourism department. Their job is to bring quality tourists to Goa. Their job is to see that how we can tap in good Indian clientele who are right now going to Singapore, Malaysia and Thailand and other countries, Georgia and all those other Mauritius and other countries, instead of coming to Goa. So we have to check where we have gone wrong and do the correction.
So after some,
and I am quite sure that Honorable Minister Babu Azgaonkar will do the corrections. Let him continue with the beach cleaning. I have no issue. As and when they require our services, we will step in. And very soon they will realize that it is not their subject. It is the subject matter of solid waste management. Because we are running the plant and they cannot give us sand all the time because the digester fails. So the people who are collecting waste have to be in coordination with the Solid Waste Management Corporation, our engineers. We have around 10 engineers. So they have to be in coordination with them.
So it will take some time to get them.
It will take some time for...
To get the beach cleaning under Solid Waste Management.
It will take some time. Let them only tell us. Let Babu Azgaonkar only tell that yes, let the beach cleaning go to Solid Waste Management. I am not asking.
Okay.
I don't want to ask. I am not interested in asking.
Okay.
So let them only tell us, we will do it.